Mr. Sam, do you like Grizz?
Yes.
Or no?
You have to act.
In fact.
Don't you know I'm no good for you? I've learned to lose, you can't afford to. Tore my shirt to stop the bleeding. But
sorry,
nothing
I'm really sorry.
Ever stops you leaving.
Ready for a trip.
Yeah, but I'm also prepared for when I get back.
Say I like it like that, like it like that.
If you have a garden and a library, you have everything you need to do. Almost.
One
more phrase in sign language.
Say kiss me.
Only hurt you if you.
Yeah, of course. That's why I stayed away. I was caught up in being streamed.
You're
pregnant,
Sam. This is it's your baby.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thanks.
I'm really happy for you guys.
And I can lie, say I like it like that, like it like that.
So when were you gonna tell me that you were having a baby?
Yeah, I can lie, say I like it like
that. I'm talking too fast? Okay, how about this? Does she know who you are?
It's better sometimes.
So what are we gonna do, Sam?
I don't know.
How do you want to live, Sam? What about us?
I don't know.
Goodbye. Let's just let it go. Let me let you go.
I'm gonna lead a search party to look for farmland and for alternative food supplies.
Quiet when I'm coming home and I'm on.
I heard you were taking off soon.
Listen, do you need something, Sam?
How could I say I like it like that, like it like that?
Hey.
How could I say I like it like that, like it like that?